Hi, Brentek here with Tech is Made Simple. Just a quick video to let you know that if you use Google Chrome as your main web browser, then a new update started rolling out yesterday to address and fix 19 security issues that were found in the Chromium engine, which obviously Google Chrome is based on. Now, as always, if you'd like to see if you have the update, just go to your top right to the three-dotted hamburger menu, go down to Help, About Chrome, and if it hasn't done so already, this will update you to the latest version and build, which is version 90.0.4430.212. Now, it's not the actual version that has changed. There are no new features or anything like that. It's just the point release, the build on the end, 212, that has been updated, and this is to address those 19 security issues. So as I mentioned, if you use Google Chrome as your main web browser, then it's always good just to come and check to see if you have the latest version, obviously, just to keep your online experience a lot safer and secure. Now, if we just pop over to the release notes found in the support site of Google Chrome, we can see the latest stable channel update for desktop, and that started rolling out yesterday on Monday, May the 10th, 2021. And if we just scroll down here, security fixes, and the update includes 19 security fixes. And then obviously we have all the security fixes and bug fixes listed below. So I will leave a link to this in the description box below if you are interested. But just to let you know, and it's always good to obviously check that you are up to date with 90.0.4430.212. That is the latest version and build that you should be on if you are using Google Chrome. I hope you found this video useful. Once again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.